Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, children. Dear children, in the previous class, you have learned Gunintamutu Padalu. A. Etvam words. A. Etvam Dirgam words. Now, today, we are going to start continuation of Gunintamutu Padalu. Gunintamuto padalu ai aitvam raku aitvam is the rai plus lu railu train train railu train. Second one, saku aitvam is the sai plus ki plus lu sai ki lu cy cle cycle sai ki lu cycle. Third one, raku aitvam is the rai plus tu rai tu farmer farmer raitu farmer. Now fourth one, maku aitvam is the mai plus lu mailu mile mile mailu mile. Once again I repeat, railu train, saikilu cycle, raitu farmer, mailu mile. Now see children, how to put the I aitvam symbol to each letter in the given box. Listen carefully how I am reading the each letter. Kaku aitvam is the kai, khaku aitvam is the khai, gaku aitvam is the gai, ghaku aitvam is the ghai, chaku aitvam is the chai, chaku aitvam is the chai, jaku aitvam is the jai, jaku aitvam is the jai, taku aitvam is the tai, taku aitvam is the tai, daku aitvam is the dai, dhaku aitvam is the dai, anaku aitvam is the nai, taku aitvam is the tai, thaku aitvam is the thai, daku aitvam is the dai, dhaku aitvam is the dai, naku aitvam is the nai, paku aitvam is the pai, faku aitvam is the fai, baku aitvam is the bai, bhaku aitvam is the bhai, maku aitvam is the mai, yaku aitvam is the yai, raku aitvam is the rai, laku aitvam is the lai, vaku aitvam is the vai, sheku aitvam is the shai, shaku aitvam is the shai, saku aitvam is the sai, haku aitvam is the hai, alaku aitvam is the alai. Do the homework from the given box in your classwork book one time only. Okay, children? Thank you, children.